In May, Ukrainian developers unveiled a new combat ground robot named the Fury. Fast forward 4 months, and the Fury has claimed victory in its first major battle. On or around Thursday, this four-wheeled, shopping cart-sized machine took part in a skirmish in Russia's Kursk Oblast, targeting a trench. The Fury skillfully dodged mines, fired its machine gun, and coordinated with explosive drones and mortar fire, successfully overpowering a group of Russian soldiers. Part of the enemy was destroyed, the rest fled, reported the 1st Detachment of the 8th Special Purpose Regiment, which operates the robot. Despite taking hits from rocket-propelled grenades and first-person view drones, the Fury completed its mission and returned safely. Built with heavy armor, this ground drone is equipped with a machine gun, cameras, and a radio for remote control. Ukrainian Innovation Minister Mykhailo Fedorov praised its ease of use, advanced communication systems, and effectiveness in both day and night operations. While Russia also has armed robots, the Fury's successful debut sets it apart. Navigating difficult terrain like craters and trenches is a huge challenge for ground drones, but Fury's design emphasizes mobility with large wheels, low center of gravity, and high clearance. Interestingly, the robot's first major clash took place in the Russian village of Volfino, just across the border from Ukraine. The Fury's fight is part of a broader Ukrainian effort to push deeper into Kursk Oblast, a high-stakes operation with some robotic reinforcements.